Picture in your mind something you've seen recently that disturbed you. It can be a stain on your favorite shirt or a scratch on your new car. Just close your eyes and try to picture an unpleasant image.
Yo, what's up, guys? Your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's Work. Welcome back to the Crazy Ass Adventure and our Legit Insight. And I'm back in Slaughterhouse. We're now returned back at night. Not on myself, I'm here at Bambuja. And we actually heard some crazy ass noises. This place is actually popular for the junkies, guys. So we had to be very careful because they're actually most active at night time. I'm here with Bambuja, Daniel Robs, also Rodrigo, but they went another way. Me and Bambuja are gonna use another way. So we're actually gonna meet together at one point again. So I want you to smash a big ass like, guys. Let's go. It's actually way more scary at night time than at day. But if you didn't saw part 1, I'll put part 1 in the description below, so check it out by yourself. If you haven't already, guys, it was worth it. So as this video now. But you see those things on the ground? There's actually pig blood, legit. Dry blood. But I'm really actually a little bit nervous because of the noises we heard. And I know it's very popular by junkies at night time. There was actually some freezers. This guy is just such a mess, like mask on the ground, Red Bull cans. But here are the hogs. They actually are very crazy, the hogs. But guys, so much hogs here, man. Just like the soul. Alright. Bambuja, you're scared?
Yeah, man. I'm more scared because of the neighborhood and the people who are here.
Yeah.
That terrifies me. You don't take one guy to stab you.
It's very scary here, actually. Because you don't know with how many they are here right now, you know? It's crazy. Look, guys, how giant those freezers were actually. Bambuja, he knows what's terrifying me a little bit. It's so quiet here, actually.
It is quite quiet.
You listen. Don't hear anything, man. That freaked me out a little bit. Are they okay? Guys, like I said in my intro, Daniel and Rudiger went another way, but we don't hear them.
Yeah,
normally, we have to. We have to. Normally, need to hear them. Because I probably think they can hear us as well, but we don't hear them, you know? That's actually so weird, man.
I'm too scared to stop hearing them. They're not that far away from us, they just went over there.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, they need to hear us right now, man.
Should we go and check?
So how's this?
Guys, this is terrifying. Should we go and check where they are?
Alright, I'm not going any further right now. Let's go back. Find them, maybe they got attacked or something. You never know, bro.
Guys, this isn't good.
Those hawks are very dangerous, guys, and sharp. You can die if you hit one of those very hard.
Where are they?
I know, bro. There's actually a big ass freezer here. I'm gonna film them cut anyway here now. Till we found them.
Is it this way? Are we coming that way?
No, wait. I don't know where the heck we are, man. We need to go to the left, guess. Alright guys, they're actually very scary now, man. But we don't know if they are okay or not. To here to the left. They came from here, yeah. Yeah. So they were going to that side, the left side of this building. And we actually went straight.
We didn't come past this.
Yeah, we came straight to the...
Guys! Are you here? Okay?
Dan!
Rodrigo!
What the hell did we just
say? I don't know. Why didn't they respond to us, man? That's actually scary to see that.
What?
Bro, what the hell?
Look how many bloody on the ground. Bag blood. All dried blood.
That's all dried blood.
Legit. Look guys, they actually went this way.
Yeah, they actually went down here and we see off the other way.
Yo guys!
Oh Jesus. I hope we're not gonna pay attention by the junkies, so they have to go to here. You guys, in my first video you saw this already, but now it's way scary actually. Because we are here at night. It's actually after 12 a.m. in the morning. It's midnight guys. It's also a whole tower as well.
Yo, guys, Dan, Rodrigo, where are you, man?
They're not messing with us because we are all scared of that. They're not messing with each other.
Where are they? Here, our door, they go outside.
You think so?
I don't know.
Dan?
Holy shit, bro, that's not right. That's not good, man. That's not good. Alright, fam is now outside. Maybe we can see them here. Look how dark it is actually. Everyone can be here. Damn guys, that's not cool. Legit.
Bro, where's my phone?
What?
My phone.
You lost your phone?
Bro, hold this. Hold this. Bro, where's my phone?
Guys, he actually lost his phone now. You sure? Fine, bro?
Yeah, bro, one sec.
Oh shit, those freaking birds.
We've done so many scary locations.
Yeah, bro, but this is actually one of the scariest
ones
now.
This is one of the scariest ones by far.
Because it's a freaking slaughter house and it's confirmed
and
haunted
it's
as well.
And everything, man.
Confirmed haunted, man, bro. You know that?
You didn't tell me that.
It's haunted. Alright, guys, Bambuza is gonna call Dan now because we don't know where the heck he is.
I'm calling Daniel. I'm actually calling Daniel.
Why you don't pick the phone, man? Oh shit, bro.
Daniel.
No way, man.
Call Rodrigo.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call Rodrigo right now. Because that's not right, actually. Legit, no, man.
Sorry, why they're not picking up their phone?
Guys, there's legit
just
no right.
Alright, this has not gone well.
Damn, bro. That's not good, man, you know that? It's taking so long, man.
Sorry.
Yo, bro. He don't speak the phone up either, so... Guys, he don't speak the phone up either.
Maybe they went back to the car.
No, we're gonna check the backside first, okay? Oh shit! Oh shit, stupid birds! Don't go there, man, now. What the hell is this? Was it here before?
I don't know, man, I don't care. Sorry,
bro. Bra. What now, bro?
Huh? I have no idea.
Maybe it's a good idea to check out the backside first.
Why aren't they answering their phones?
I don't know. It's weird that we didn't hear them actually. Alright guys, we're now literally at the backside, but we didn't see them. I guess it's best thing to go to check out the car. Maybe they are there, yeah, waiting at the car. But if they're not at the car, guys, we go. I don't know where the heck they are. Maybe they're inside, attacked or something. Still inside somewhere, laying or something. I'm not for sure, guys. But this thing is actually not right, man. Legit. And maybe we should call the cops then.
Yeah, I think we should.
For our own safety, maybe safety, for them safety or something. Yeah. Oh shit, guys! This is actually going very wrong, man.
For real. We were meant to go in there, spend no more than half an hour filming, and get out because we were all sketched out about this for location.
Holy shit, bro. This night is actually going very wrong. I hope they are okay, man. Legit.
It's known for junkies.
Guys, my heart is beating like crazy because I don't know if they are right or not. Damn. Where are they, guys? Why did they not pick up the phone? Oh shit, bro. Guys, we found Dan right now. What's up, bud? Where are you, guys?
Where they are?
Where were you?
Lost you.
We lost you.
Shit. We literally just left.
We thought you guys were attacked or something.
No. I was chatting really loud in the
room. Holy shit, bro. This can't help us. Legit.
That place is terrifying, you guys.
Guys, I'm glad they actually are right now, but I'm gonna end my video. This was too much, man.
Yeah.
My heart is a bit like crazy, dude. Legit. So anyways, if you enjoyed this video, smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new and watching this right now. And you love crazy, creepy, abandoned places at nighttime. Definitely shoot it to Rodrigo, Bambuza, Dan.
What's going on?
It's all in the description below, so definitely show them some love. And yeah, thanks Bambuza to come with me.
Safe, man.
Also for Dan and Rodrigo. But I really told you guys we're not okay. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Peace.